with the VMAs, with the legendary Heavy D in the house right now.
What's cracking? What's happening? What's happening?
So what brings you out to the VMAs today?
Well, you know, I got my new reggae album coming out on September 30th. You know, I took it back to the roots and the culture. And then it decided to come out here and start doing some promotion. But what I'm finding is that I really miss the energy. You know, it's like a lot of great people out here, people I haven't seen in quite some time. A lot of people that don't know me, that I'm fans of, that I look at like, hey, wow, that's so-and-so. So, you know, like I'm just having a good time.
So what you been doing for the past 10 years?
Well, I got an 8-year-old daughter, so that's what I was focusing on mostly. And then, you know, my acting and producing as well. You know, I did the Jay-Z Lenny Kravitz record. I did Carl Thomas' Summer Rain record. You know, just a lot of little things here and there, but mostly focusing on being a dad. I wanted to be around and watch my daughter grow up, so that takes precedence over everything.
So looking at hip-hop right now and watching your daughter grow up in the culture and everything, how you feel about hip-hop?
Well, you know, I feel
and,
like...
And the messages that they give to the kids.
Oh, well, absolutely. Now, the message, look, I grew up listening to Richard Pryor records. It's really not that much of a difference. You know, the only thing I can really do without is the violence and the misogynistic, you know, disrespecting the women. But ultimately, most of it is good music, and people are saying what they feel. And it's just a reflection of the culture and the times. It's not just the music making this up. You know, people with hip-hop, you talk about what you see. And it's supposed to be real. The problem is 90% of it isn't real, 10% is real. Everything else is a cash cow.
Right.
So
how do you feel about artists like Soulja Boy and Hurricane Chris?
You know, I think Soulja Boy gets a hard knock. Man came out with an incredible, huge record. You know, like, he had one of the biggest records, right?
Right.
But you hate him for it? That's ridiculous to me.
Right.
I don't understand that, you know? And I mean, he gets a lot of flack. People say he killed rap. How you do? No, come on. One person killed rap? Really?
Well, how do you feel about, you know, Ice-T being a veteran in the game like you?
I think all of that stuff might have been taken out of context. Knowing Ice the way I know him, I think he may have made a comment that somebody stretched out in the wrong direction. Ice is going to speak his mind. That's how he feel. That's, you know, a grown-ass man.
Right.
You know? But I think it's unfair that the whole community says Soulja Boy.
Right.
It's just the death of hip-hop.
So your new reggae record that's coming out, what's the release date?
April 30th on iTunes. You know, you guys are definitely having, you know, you're going to see it up there on your boards and on your bloggers and all that. It's just different. It's something, you know, as an artist, I just wanted to mature, grow up, do a little something different, go back to the roots. Like I said, you know, I'm Jamaican. It's my culture. It's where I'm from. And it was just the thing that got me excited, you know, to come back out and do something else, as opposed to coming out with a subpar hip-hop album just because I could write rhymes. Like, you know, my best MC days are behind me. I'm not afraid to say I can give you a hot 16, but I can't give you a hot album. So I'm not going to waste your money and disrespect the culture like that. I'm honorable with it. I love this.
Now, in the beginning, when you first came out, you had a lot of dancing and stuff going on.
Yeah.
And it kind of went away from that for a minute.
Right.
And now we see it back in hip-hop. What do you think about it?
I love that. I mean, you know, music is supposed to make you feel good. Or strike an emotion in you that makes you ponder thoughts of happiness. Whether even a sad song will make you think of something happy. And I love the fact that people are celebrating again. I mean, that's what it's for. Let's celebrate, you know. And dancing is part of celebration. And from our culture, the black culture, that's what we do. We get down. So, what? Are you stopping now? Everybody mean mugging, walking, who the toughest? You know, like, that's whack. But so I'm glad it's back to answer your question directly.
It's all good, man. Can I get a shout out to All Hip Hop?
AllHipHop.com. It's your boy, Heavy D. You've been there for me and I ain't going nowhere. I love AllHipHop.com. Shout out to Grouch, my dude.